help. Oh, God, it's an emergency.
Oh, really?
I'm secretly mad.
Hello! Welcome back to Firewatch. So I've just had a hell of a time the last couple of hours because I recorded about 15-20 minutes of gameplay after we left off from the last episode, and the game crashed, and then my computer crashed, and then everything went to shit. So the recording is lost, and what I basically had to do was restart the game all the way from the beginning, make the same choices as I've done up until this point, and now I've finally reached the point where I was at, where we left off. So I will just breathe, calm myself, and we will continue this journey. It's load game. Back to the tower. Okay, so when we left off, someone had messed up our shit. I found my typewriter here. So someone has been in the tower. Let's report that.
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You right?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
Oh, snap. I'm gonna pretend I don't know what's going on there. Broken glass! Someone has broken in! Oh! Didn't like that one anyway. Alright.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
My fucking sheets are gone.
They stole your sheets? That's just
me. Yeah, it sucks. The place is trashed. I can't believe this shit.
Alright.
Okay, I put in a call.
That was fast.
Yeah, well, do you have any idea who could have done this?
Maybe that guy I saw in the canyon, but I don't know why the fuck he'd want to mess with my stuff.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a man hiking
in the canyon. Scary guy in the canyon.
Question him if they find him. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fire.
The soap is back.
And now I've got to worry about some deranged hiker going after lookouts? Great. Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since... forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I've done it before.
Yeah.
Okay, tough guy.
Day two. Finally. It's only been one day. A lot of shit has happened. Whoa, he's shaking. Wake up. I'm already awake, woman.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
I'm awake.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either. Case.
Can I go fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, oh. I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
It is cool that because we picked up the fireworks earlier, they're now here. And the whiskey. Alright, so we're going out to check on some wires. I think I've seen this in the trailer. Or at least the sort of, oh my god, moment when we get there. Alright, so once again I have to read a map. So I will just head this direction. Jonesy Lake. I need to find where I came. Okay, yeah. I just need to head back the way I came from. Which is over here. When you look at the map, the game seems huge. But it's actually not that big. Well, I don't think so, at least. Because we move quite quickly through the terrain. Not sure what's the quickest way here. Henry's an old man, he shouldn't be jumping these heights. Ooh. Had trouble getting down here, and we're gonna jump down here. Looks like it might hurt. He's gonna break something at some point. Whoop, almost got stuck. Some mist.
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that.
You shouldn't have gone out in a t-shirt then.
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Do we tell her yet? Ferret bar.
Boring if you don't ski. We used to go to this bar called the Dollar, though. I love that place.
Oh, wait, is that down on Pearl? They have all the money pinned to the ceiling?
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
She knows it.
Why don't you go anymore?
I took this job.
Oh, duh. Hey, can you hold on
Smarty
a second?
Smarty pants.
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good.
Hey, your button is still down.
No, I don't think he has any idea.
Me? Let's listen.
I'm absolutely
Let's
sure.
just listen.
Would you?
Would you what?
All right, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, if there's anyone or anything you want to talk about, fire away.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good.
Freaking
I'm
out.
I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
Delilah stepped away. She's annoyed. Women. Okay, so this is about how far I got earlier. So please, Mr. Game, do not crash this time. Seems to be working fine this time. There might be a slight lag in the recording. As far as I can see, on my screen, it's just fine. So I'm gonna hope it's fine for you as well. Right here, there's a lot of nothing. Oh, we might have found the wire.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Here. Got it.
What did we find? Bear Tooth Point. Like the names of the places there. What is this?
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
Old Shushone, blah 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 blah. And where the birds and the bees won't know me. Oh. Is this a poem? Okay. Careful. Let's report.
I found
it.
An old notepad of, I guess, songs. And someone was writing a song called Old Shushone.
Old Shushone, where the sky is blue. Teens are nude.
It's yeah, it's just like that, except about 10 times more depressing.
Huh. Where do I go from here? Do I go up?
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Nope.
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come back.
Let's just follow this way. Follow the wire. Utility pole. Why am I still holding this notepad? Okay, I guess we keep it. So we can look at it later. In the tower. I think I went the... Oh! Another box. Time to get some loot. It's exciting. Quite exciting. Can we open it? Why am I going the wrong way? Map updated. Does it mark a road or a path? I hope so. No, game crash again! Okay. Let's just... Oh. Yes! Back where I left off. Thank you. Thank you. Oh man, I was afraid I was gonna have to do all that. All that one more time. Whew. Let's look at the note then. Dave, blah blah blah, Ron. Oh, these are the guys we heard about earlier. You can pause that and read if you want. I will report the
note. Who are
these
guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know him that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
We're keeping the notes. There's not really anything else in here. Right. Pine cones. Nothing. Board. Oh! There's a book. Don't care about that. I'm just making a mess here, really. Okay, what are we doing? We all right, follow the wires. It sort of feels like if we follow this. All right, so that's the one where it's loose.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
How do I get up there? This is gonna be hell, isn't it? Did I find a path? I did not find a path. However, I did find some invisible walls. All right. So this was all for nothing. Okay, that way. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a jump cut in the editing. Whoa! I was correct. Bear can.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
More beer cans. Holy crap, these chicks can drink. If they are the same ones as before, though. They might not be. Alright, end of the wire. Go to hell, okay.
Hey, cut so wire. The wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
Whoa.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I can
find the things. I guess we just follow the bear cans.
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
Wow. I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe
easy,
I've
just done that.
Or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Alright. Let's find them. And wreck their camp, apparently. Ooh. I could report something. Oh, I missed it. Report long drop. Why? You made it. It was easy. I didn't even think twice about dropping down there. Okay. Did they take this way? Or did they go this way? Does the map? Supply drop. Oh, I can't even remember. Did she tell me? Jonesy Lake. That's where they were last time. We will check out the supply drop. Maybe we'll find some supplies. And this thing. Oh, cool. Dumb code. It's really never anything to get excited about here. It would be cool if I could access my bag and put some, I don't know, beer cans or pine cones in for the other rangers. Maybe they could bring me some stuff. So is this all? Seems like it. Let's just run to the edge here just to be certain. Yep. That's about it, I think, for this area. Maybe there's something up here. We shall see, just to be sure. Ooh.
Do you see anything from yours? Like,
oh, that's
clues
where she is.
As to where they could be.
Clues. I really like your enthusiasm for mystery.
I'm just doing my job.
I like it. Okay. I do. I can't leave you to give these girls a piece of our minds, collective. But no clues. I can't see anything from here.
She's all the way up there.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the Rockies?
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an evac into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility. There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years. You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life. Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Man.
Too bad. I'm just gonna have to climb over myself. Just get on the cable. Up. Nope. Henry, you wuss. Alright, so there are no one here. Was a dead end. Oh! We found something.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
Wow. And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Could I? Can I take it? Oh, yep. Oh, cool. Brian Goodwin's backpack. Okay.
Well, I am flush with ropes now.
Ah, fantastic.
That pack was full of them, in decent condition too.
That's lucky.
Oh.
Hey, there's enough rope
yes,
here
indeed,
that I can
that
just
is
leave
lucky.
Them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
See to use disposable camera.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin.
Do we know him?
At the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Oh.
Was he a ranger or something?
Oh, no. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
Hmm.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. It's a coffee.
I'm really excited to see what kind of story this is going to be.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and one day they were just gone. Sucks.
Hmm.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photodome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Cool, so now I can climb back up. That's fantastic. Oh, more loot. Do we really need another row for this? I could just have used, there is two sets of rope here. I could have used the yellow one. But okay. Okay. What do we find in this one? We tend to get more of our map each time, so that's fine. Yes, copy information. More text for the guys. So I'll just quickly do this. So you can pause it and read if you want to. Fossilized claw.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
The exam function in this game is really sensitive. You go very quickly. Lose control. Loose stone. Why do I want to examine this? It looks cool though. Okay. This guy can't throw at all. Okay. Let's just venture on. This way? I think we'll go this way. Oh, look at that. Is there smoke?
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
Probably.
I reckon so.
Fence.
It looks
can
like it's
to the climb
southwest
it?
Of me.
Mm. No.
That's right. If you hike towards 5 Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do. Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
What? Chain link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Yeah.
Huh. That's weird.
Who are they keeping out of here? And why?
Jeez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
Wouldn't you lichen to know?
Oh my god, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Oh, this looks like a long way to go. If we have to get all the way up there.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't. But I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Flapjack.
Hey, Flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful.
Okay. This the way.
snapping at you earlier.
Okay.
It, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So...
No, it's there.
Did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job?
Oh, I thought it was on top of some sort of mountain.
I never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as much as the next person.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
Everything's fine. Just, you know, we're taking some time apart, getting some fresh air.
A little change.
Yeah.
All right, well, we can just leave it at that.
Thanks.
I'm not really sure why we're keeping this to ourselves. We could just tell her everything that's going on, but it's none of her damn business. Alright. I'm not even sure if I'm going the correct way. But if I'm not, that's completely fine. Because if I've been going the wrong direction for hours on end, you won't know, because I'll edit it all out. And we suddenly got some music, which should mean that we are making progress. And climbing up here was dumb. And the game crashed. Please don't screw me over on the save position. Ooh, and it crashed right away. Alright, so I'm gonna take a break here. The game just keeps crashing on me, so I'm gonna have to try and figure out why that is. I'll get it fixed so I can keep recording. If you've enjoyed this video and the journey thus far, please consider leaving a comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.